Did you know that a pope once declared war on cats? Pope Gregory IX wielded immense power. In 1233, he issued a decree declaring cats to be agents of Satan and ordered their destruction. One wonders what prompted this bizarre decision. Perhaps Gregory owned a particularly troublesome feline. This mass killing of the poor kitties probably caused an outbreak in plague because there weren't enough cats to control the rat population. Good job, Gregory. Well done.